In front of the media.
Oh, I think it's very significant. I think this evening is more about establishing the Prince of Wales and Camilla Parker Bowles in front of 200, 300 plus press people, including managing editor, establishing them as a couple who are out and about on the town. And I think it's a good idea that that's happening. In many ways, I wish they'd have arrived together.
Mrs. Parker Bowles.